of the first 15 months of President Obama's term in office would have to include an enormous agenda of important items and many accomplishments that could be chalked up to those efforts. Certainly, in the United States, the President's success in health care reform, the pending success in financial regulatory reform, the fact that most likely in the next weeks the President will pursue an energy and climate bill. There has been a tremendous amount of legislation that was moving in light of the fact that when the President took office, he inherited the worst financial crisis since the Great Depression and had to enact a very significant stimulus program. Yet despite that, the President came to the Summit of the Americas and, as Prime Minister Spencer read the quote from his remarks, made a very strong commitment to the Caribbean, which we are following up on. We believe that the efforts that we've already announced and that we're working on, including energy, climate, security, HIV/AIDS, and health, all of those are part of an overarching delivery on the commitment that the President and I both feel and will carry through on. A specific question about criminal deportees, that is now part of the Caribbean Basin Security Initiative process. We are engaged in that. It's not any longer either ignored or stuck on such a back burner you can't find it. We are engaged on it. Now, I can't tell you what the outcome of our deliberations will be as we consult with our partners here in the Caribbean, but we are working to try to resolve the very legitimate concerns that a number of nations have brought to us. On immigration reform, the President is committed to comprehensive immigration reform, and he is hoping to be able to address that as soon as he has the political support to be able to get something done. We have time and time again made clear that we think that our immigration system has to be reformed. It is not serving us well, and we certainly can do better. So on the big issues and on the initiatives that we're undertaking, I think it's important to see both the commitment that has been made, that my trip here recognizes. Also, just within the last month, Secretary Gates was here. Attorney General Holder was here. We will have high-level representation at the Caricom meeting in Jamaica. I mean, we are very committed. That doesn't mean we will always agree. You know, I don't know any two friends who do, let alone any two countries. But it does mean that we will make a lot of progress together, and we will hopefully narrow the areas of disagreement. And I think that is an absolute commitment to the